continue. It's my first cup of coffee today. It's 4 o'clock. I lasted about like 8 hours without the coffee. This is a new high for me. All right. So yeah, yesterday we ended the stream by getting to the Divine Tower of Limgrave. We restored Godric's great rune. It's equipped currently because it's the only one I have, clearly. Yeah, let's just do some exploring today and play Elden Ring. I'm gonna check this place out because after I restored the Great Rune, I never went back here, so maybe something new has changed in the span of time. Excuse me. This guy got any new dialogue? Can I destroy his stable? I wish I could. That would be funny.
You. What is it?
Oh, no. No, no new dialogue. I got a tickle in my throat. All right. These two corpses. Twin maiden husks. Do I have any more ball bearings? No. All right. How much? Oh, I have 6,000. I have nearly 7,000 souls. You know, at first I was thinking of moving my camera and my thing up a little bit just so y'all can see my souls. But now I like it this way, because now only I feel the pressure of... Oh my god, that is a rotund man! Oh my god! That is a rotund man right there. Oh, Elden Ring. That was beautiful. That's a great way to start the stream. Do you have anything new to say? Back right room.
The children of the god.
She already told me about all this.
The great
yeah. I don't want to go through all this dialogue again. Okay. No boss weapon. No maidens. Actually, yes, there are maidens. Alright, do you have any dialogue?
Pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're safe. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's not easy by any means, but it's what I must do.
Tell her what the blacksmith said. Yeah, I'll tell her.
You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Roundtable Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all.
I have no idea who you're talking about. I don't know these names off the top of my head.
I have a talent for spirit tuning. And goodness knows that would be a surprise. I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master
Maybe.
Hugh to teach.
Who's Master Hugh? Not you.
Ah, well then. Would you?
Brother Corin. Not you.
May the golden.
Alright. Who is Master Hugh? Alright, so you really are an undead. Okay. Are you Master Hugh?
Well,
no. Who's Master Hugh? I will find Master Hugh. Don't think I won't.
Oh, your divinity, have mercy and grant me forgiveness. The road is yet long. A god is not easily felled. But one day without fail, you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness, Queen Marika.
Oh, jeez.
You, is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms.
About prayer.
Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished lot. But my prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too.
All right. Should I upgrade this? The finger seal? And can't scaling. I might as well upgrade it again. A beefy shield. Alright. That doesn't open yet. I'm assuming. Maybe Master Hugh is elsewhere. Maybe he's not here. Why is it always door? Because it's not a jar. What is wrong with me? Why do I say these things? Why am I like this? Why was I born like this? Hip hop. I'm not about to sing Rapper's Delight. I'm sorry. Or Rapper's Delight. I thought about it, but I just decided not to. Because I can't. I don't know the words, and I can't rap. Tears or tears? Plump sort required ahead. Legs in short time for comfort. I am sickened by the Souls community sometimes. I can't believe that people would just do these. Just, God, man, why are people like this? I don't understand. How could? People just do these terrible things. Just. Absolutely terrible that people would just 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 do some fucked up shit. Leave some fucked up messages, you know? You know? I don't understand. I'm totally not trying to put anything here, I swear. Totally not looking for Maiden right now, if that's a thing. I couldn't come up with anything good. The joke is gone. The joke is dead. All right. Let's. I do actually really want to find Master Hugh if he's here or if he's in another place. Just in case, for whatever reason, this guy invades me again after I killed him, I'm going to level up. I can't level up. I need 200 souls. Alright. Warming stone. Alright, now I'm gonna level up. I'm really trying to build into that thing. The thingamabob. Man, what is it called? I'm trying to build into that halberd. I really want to use it. I hope the jump attack is good on it. You know what? I should probably test it out. I've been building towards this thing. There's a colossal weapon. A great halberd of blackstone crafted by civilization law, now gone to ruin. Wielded by the guardian golem. Charge for it. It's a colossal weapon. Whoa, this thing is big. Alright. Okay, move set. Ooh. I'm able to two-hand this. Oh, wait. The slam attack? The heavy attack doesn't do it. Okay, the light attack is what does the pound on the ground. Okay. I am fat rolling. Okay, that was weird. Alright, let's throw this shield back on. Raise armament aloft and pledge. Honor the Earth Tree in battle. Increase attack power and defense. How long does this cast? Oh, that is a quick cast. I like this. Okay. Alright, alright. Alright. We're gonna stick with the greatsword until we can one-hand this. And also until we get smithing stones. Oh jeez, couldn't think for a moment there. All right. Waypoint ruined. Sorcerer Selwyn. What is this? What is this telescope? Limgrave tunnels. Alright. Let's find out what this telescope is. So I didn't even notice this on my map until like now. Okay. You can use the bird eye telescopes found in various areas to get a bird's eye view of the terrain in the direction that the telescope is facing. Okay, D-pad up and down, zoom in and out. Look at the Erd tree. That guy looks new. That a new guy? I expected the Caden. Yeah, you're new. Oh, this is the boss fight. Okay. Ooh. Okay. So that's a fight. Stake of Marka, yes. Wait. It's a regular knight now. Why? Thank you. Scam likely. Fuck off. Alright. Yeah, the others don't want to fight me. Huh. So does he only come out at night? Oh man. I swear if he only comes out at night, this shit's gonna be tedious to get back to the fight. Past time until nightfall. Here's the question. Oh! There we go. Controller went a little haywire there. Nothing too crazy. Nothing too scary. But it's okay. It's A-O-K-ay. I can ignore these guys. God, the charge slashes are so slow. Bro, can you fuck off? Are you serious? Fuck off. I'm trying to fight a boss here. I want the item though. Knight's Cavalry. Ah! Step off. Yeah, straight up. Damn it, dude. He can turn so fast. Nah, I'm gonna go to the Grace. Yep, it's daytime.
Duh.
Excuse me. Past time. Nightfall. Alright, well, I'm just gonna kill everything along the road now, because everything's just going to try to kill me while I'm trying to fight this fucker. That's Torch Guy? Are you see? He got a hit off. I don't know about that one, Chief. Seems a little bullshitty to me. You don't see me. I'm just gonna heal really quick. Hitbox, what the fuck? What is Torrent's hitbox? How can I not jump over this shit? Oh my god, this is a bad run. Alright, I gotta get my stamina back. If the old man is snoring. Okay. Torrent took that hit. I missed. Why did I need to sacrifice healing in order to resummon Torrent, but this guy can just resummon his horse after I kill it, huh? the hip check? Really? What are you, the Plesioth now? Bullshit. All right. This is tedious. Gotta wait until nightfall every single time. I'm just gonna heal because I'm in one shot. This guy two shots me, which is annoying. Just barely. Can I? By fighting him? Ow. I feel like the correct way to try and fight this boss is on horseback, but like, I don't know. Get fucked, idiot. Woo! Alright. Ash of War, repeating thrusts. Okay. That's oddly sexual in a weird way. And it's only oddly sexual because I say it is. Alright, now where are we going? Forlorn, Hound, Evergaol. I kind of want to go there. let's go to this site of grace. Alright. Healed up and everything. Really hope the... This is where the plants were, right? Yeah. Oh god, they respawn. Oh boy. I can't open up my map. Because I'm in combat. Oh, whoa. Teardrop scarabs. There are both crimson and cerulean teardrop scarabs. Defeat them to replenish the flasks that match their type. However, you cannot replenish more flasks than your maximum amount allows. Cool. That's cool. That's really cool. I didn't know that was a mechanic. I feel like that can be really useful. There's that caravan. Where are my souls at? My souls! So they seem to respawn in the same spot. So maybe I'm gonna mark this on my map. Just in case I'm ever like hurting for stuff. Marker. I don't know. Nah, I won't mark it. It's fine. Wolves. There's a lot of wolves. Golden moon. So many golden runes. So, I remember coming here and I just didn't do anything with it, so I want to find out what this is. There's a statue of Marika here, so... this has to be... Enter Evergaol? Yes. There has to be some kind of boss. Bloodhound Knight. Oh, jeez. Ow. Okay. I do a pretty significant amount of damage to him. Oh boy. Damn. This guy's fast. careful with my blood buildup. Okay, that's one problem with jump attacks. They kind of leave you open. What? Did that just like break through my guard? Did that just somehow like break through my guard? What? Okay. So this is like some sort of prison where you fight a boss, it seems. Damn. I've noticed that a lot of bosses in this game have really long combos that they interrupt early if you're not near them. Because when you're near them, they do like a lot. Bloodhound's Fang. Oh, okay, it's just kicking me out. Fine. All right. The Dex weapon, fitting. Curved greatsword. Curved greatsword with a gently undulating blade wielded by Bloodhound Knights. A fearsome blade capable of brutal airborne attacks. Bloodhound's Finesse. Slash upwards with the Bloodhound's Fang, using the momentum of the strike to perform a backward somersault and gain some distance from foes. Follow up with a strong attack to perform the Bloodhound's Step Attack. Sounds cool. Alright. Not gonna use it because it's a dex weapon, but yeah. Probably pretty good for bleed builds. Alright. I already explored all this. Bridge of Sacrifice. Been there. What's here? Imagine this is all ocean. I'm just gonna die if I step into the water, but what's this? How did I get here? Probably come around or something. Waypoint ruins. All right. Run along all of this, I think. What was this? What was here? What did I do here? Did I ever go here? I'm gonna go there. Stormhill Shack. Oh. Rodrika left behind an item when she moved from here. Ooh, a golden seed? Hell yeah! Okay, it's not any different from the other ones. Wait. It looked like there was some writing here. Can I read this? Can I read this? Please tell me I can. No. Oh, it's just a flower. It's no writing. Okay. Come on, Torrent. Let's go, fam. Roll away. Roll! God, I hate that. I really hate the fact that they roll. It's so weird. I don't like it. Alright, so I want to take a left over here. Did not like that sound. Sight of grace. Hello, grace. Oh, there's a man's here. Hello, man's. What do you have for me, War Master Shack?
I've seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished. Just like you.
Bernal.
Let me ask you something. Are you here in the lands between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order?
My faith holds firm.
Yes, you're a tarnished through and through. Takes me back. That's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper tarnished, like you.
Learn skill. Ooh! Ooh! No skill. Usable on daggers, curved swords, thrusting swords, fists, claws, and small and medium shields. Stormblade. Ooh, a quick step on all melee armaments. That's cool. Impaling thrust.
There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle. to death itself.
All right.
Not floating your boat, eh? Well, there's no rush.
I imagine people's plot progresses after you buy their shit. I would hope that that's not a thing again, like in Dark Souls 3. I don't know. All right, let's just rest up. Building towards that halberd. Oh, I need 7,000. Okay. Oh my. This is a lot. Oh no. I've been kicked off torrent. Oh my. Recusant Henricus. Okay. Recusant vanquished. Hammer talisman. That was a pretty easy invasion, not gonna lie. Competitive multiplayer. Use duelist's furled finger to write a red summon sign. Competitive multiplayer will begin once you have been summoned by a player from another world. You will take the role of an adversary, and your objective is... I know. Small red effigy. Duelist broke from the talk. All I wanted was to fight. To fight as a warrior to the last. So why? Why, oh guidance of grace, will this door not open? Is this a place for the PvP-nessers? The guys with the big PV penises? Is that what this is for? Because everybody knows my PV penis is small. It's quite petite, minuscule. Okay. Where am I going now? Where am I going? You know what? I don't think I've been here, actually. Now that I'm thinking about it. Just another boss. Another mounted boss battle. Ooh, what are these glowing patches over here? Oh, these are slugs. Oh god. Oh no, it's gonna explode. Okay, I was wrong. Okay. Not gonna lie, I'm glad I was wrong. Because I really didn't want them to explode on me. That would have just sucked. That would have just sucked massive dick. Oh, jeez. Okay. Mushroom. Let's go up. This guy looks like some kind of boss enemy, so maybe he is. Let's take this fucker down. Prancing about like he owns the place, motherfucker. Of War Golden Vow. Okay. Oh, why is the horse just dead here? No, I don't like that. Poor horsey. He didn't do anything wrong. Try jumping. Yep. Absolutely. I'll jump, Can I kill these? Okay, you can kill the eagles. Precious item ahead, try jumping. Hold up. I have something for this. Didn't I have an item that reduces fall damage? Did I need to craft that actually? Firepower. Soft cotton. Let's make 5 of these. An owl. Slumbering egg. Oh, a lance. No sleep ahead. Wow, the softcon did not last. That did not last one bit. Alright, let's drop down right here. Let's walk to the back. We'll drop down over here. Look carefully. Oh, is there like a secret entrance into this ruin here or something? Oh no. What did I just summon? Okay, so they're all here now. Oh, that is a one shot. Okay. So no matter what, it's a two shot. Soldier. Gauntlets. Oh my god, there are so many traps. All these bells and shit. What the heck did I just hit? Is there something else here? Interesting. I gotta look out for like bells and shit. Did not notice the dogs. Are you? God, dogs in this game are so annoying. fucking hate them. Yes, the missing eye one. The first one that appears to you, I believe. Melina is her name. Exalted Flesh. Beautiful. Scrumptious. Finally, some real fucking food. Mimic? Nope. Beast Crest Heater Shield. Welcome back. the Twitch app is booty cheeks. The mobile app, yeah, it's absolutely trash. It's hot garbage. Goodbye, pupper. Ooh. Okay. I'm guessing this will pull anybody else who was left. Okay. Oh, there's two of these fuckers. All right. What are y'all gonna do to me, huh? Nothing. Fucking slaughtered your asses. Okay. Who's this guy here? Oh, what are you? Wild animal? Oh my god, there are so many! Why? Why are there so many? Ruin fragment. Sanctuary stone. Sorry, America birds. I'm sorry, America birds. Which is the one that keeps roaring? Because it only sounds like one in particular that keeps roaring. Did he hear me or something? It's that one that keeps roaring. I'm gonna take that one out. What is he guarding? Herb. Times two. What is this? I missed. Why does this one in particular keep fucking roaring? What's good, Trey? Coming back here later. He's got no problem. Yeah. I mean, I'm at that point pretty much. They still got like a lot of HP, but you know. They're not too bad. Oh wait, I gotta strike the face. I gotta hit the face. They don't like their faces getting hit. Oh god. You're still alive? Okay. What's going on, Trey? What are you up to? Alright. Ooh, I have enough for a level up. Five ankle hits? Damn. It's bonkers. Yeah. No, I missed it. Let me see your face. I don't think I'm gonna get any more face shots. No. No more face shots. You don't like your facials? Huh? Oh, so close. Him in the trussy. I don't even. What you saying by that, huh? What do you mean by that? The trussy. Huh? This troll. Troll pussy. Are they trolls? I'm pretty sure they're trolls, right? They're trolls. They have to be trolls. He's a troll, okay. Ooh, a tumbleweed. Oh my god, I can't destroy it. Okay, whatever. Oh. Hello. You looking over that thing? I'm gonna take it. It's beast liver. I missed the face. Come on. How am I not hitting the face right now? What the fuck? Am I dumb? How am I missing it? Come on, do your slam. Context clues for the win. Dude, stop moving your face. Rude ass. Don't hit me. Don't touch me, you ugly. You ugly. You can't touch me. Oh my god, he's one shot. Context clues. Man. It's almost like in elementary school they teach us shit that's actually useful in life. Kind of like how the rest of school should have been structured, huh? But no. Fucking proofs. Hello? Where was my crit? I want my money back. Okay, that's a big statue. I'm gonna take out this last troll, then I'm gonna investigate that statue. Alright, boom. Ow! Okay, you aggroed a lot quicker than the other ones. Excuse me. Do your ground pound. Do it. Do the ground pound. And I missed the face. I missed the face. Come on. I can't believe I keep missing the face. Oh, I missed. Okay, there's a statue of America, it seems. Can I... try luring out and then destruction required ahead. God damn it, I had to get the trolls to destroy it. I had to get the trolls to destroy it. Fuck me. Fuck me. All right. Where's the closest? More context, please. Okay. Let's do this again. First things first, actually. We're gonna level up. Oh man, we're getting close. We're getting close to the halberd. From the tree set and of the golden halberd. Alright. Let's go. I'm gonna pull him over here. I'm gonna take him out. That was totally the face. I disagree. I missed. I'm trash. I'm trash. There we go. Hello? Crit. Oh my God. You have to be positioned so specifically. There are some weapons in this game that are game-breakingly busted. I can imagine that. Given how many balance patches there have been already for this game, I can see it. A smithing stone. Ooh, tooth missing. A level 1 and a level 2. Okay. A game that has the option of magic is just always broken. Oh, honey. It shows that you didn't play any of the other Souls games. Magic was booty cheeks in the other games. It's only in this game that it's good. And Demon Souls. Need to crit him, but I want to. Talking games in general. Okay, fair. Yeah, magic usually is the way to go. Hell, even in D&D, magic is... If you want to do a lot of DPS, it takes, like, many levels before you come online, but yeah, you'll start doing crazy amounts of DPS. Or DPR, I guess. Damage per round. Do I want to take out all these trolls again? I kind of do, because they give a good amount of souls, and I really want to use that halberd. And if I can just hit the face... Oh my God, I fucked it up. made it sound like there were two. Oh shit. Oh shit. All right. Yeah. By the way, I will not move my camera so that you guys can see how many souls I have.
Duh.
It eliminates 1 point of people backseating or potentially backseating. I really don't want to hear
Gorilla, you have so many souls. Why don't you go spend them before you lose them all? Oh.
I don't want to hear that shit. Okay, that was a headshot. But okay. I hit the heavy attack button again by accident. Oofers. Punch. Maybe I should try. I gotta try doing the light attack. See if that'll be more consistent. Because the hitbox is active more quickly at the top of my jump. Okay. Nope. Heavy attack. All right, heavy attack it is, because it seems like my light jump attack is shorter ranged. I can't hit the face. I was hitting it so easily before. Cannot step on me. Oh. Come on, do your thing, bitch. Such long arms, such long reach, and you can't even hit me. Gotta be quicker than that. Oh, how unfortunate for you. Goodbye, Mr. Troll. I did love you. Nobody did. Nobody will remember you. All right, let's go after this last one. Let's take these bats out before they start being a bunch of bitches to me. Come here. Come here, bitches. Who said you were allowed to hit me? All right. Heal. I'm not particularly farming souls. I'm just killing these guys. I'm just exploring right now before I move on to the next area or areas. I need to stop mashing the heavy attack button because I keep getting stuck in those animations. What's down here? I'm gonna go here, because I don't think, I actually don't think I went there before. So we're gonna just explore there too. Me level up really quick. Once I reach the level I want to get to in strength, I'll start focusing on other things. But I really want to use this halberd. This looks like it's glowing. Examine. Godric the Golden, humiliated, having tasted defeat by the Blaidd of Mikella, now on his knees, begging for mercy. Okay. Yeah, Godric was a bitch. The only reason he gave me any modicum of trouble is because I was so tunnel visioned at that point. And pretty fatigued. The hell did I just miss? Oh shit! Bloom. Sure, I'll take them. Excuse you. Get struck by lightning. I want to see it happen. Damn. All right. Fuck. I keep doing this. Square. I'm gonna mark this just in case I need those later. You stupid rams. Leave me alone, you fucking Sonic the Hedgehog motherfuckers. Oh my god. Anybody else looking to fuck with me right now? Jesus. Fucking rams, man. So this is a jump for Torrent. I'm not gonna go up there just yet. Oh, there's a troll up there, okay. Let's go back down. There's nothing up here. That was a wolf. I heard a wolf howl. I really hope it isn't one of those werewolves. That would be quite unfortunate if it was. For the simple fact that I've never fought one or seen one in game, other than like loading screens. Get fucked, idiots. All right. Okay. Smithing stone, cool. I need those. That was a tumbleweed. This is where I just was. Yeah. So that troll up there. Will he jump down? No, he don't care that. He don't care about my existence. Werewolf. Okay. I am at a lake or a pond. What is that? What are you? Is that a turtle? Dragonfly. Steve, is Steve here? Steve, it's your worst enemy. It's a dragonfly. Why are its mandibles so massive? It's a turtle. Look at the little turtle behind dog. Behold dog, I mean, not behind. Oh no, it noticed me. Is this? Okay. That's locked onto the thing that's in front of me and threatening me. You don't like fire. Why do you have a beak? Okay, you do not. Pretty good physical resistance, but. Did it just heal? Great dragonfly head and land octopus ovary. Ew! Why? Why it's ovary? Of all the things you can take from a land octopus, why it's ovary? That explains why it had a beak. I don't understand how these dragonflies aggro. Where do these land octopuses keep coming from? It feels like they come out of nowhere. This is dizzying. Do I kill the turtle or do I let it live? I mean, it's a turtle. Look at it. I'm gonna let it live. It's a good boy. Excuse me. Wait, I can lock onto the turtle? Is it evil? No, it's not an evil turtle. I'm gonna let him live. Got a big pot guy over here. You're stuck?
Hello?
Are you saying you're stuck? Step, bro.
I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you.
I'm sorry. That joke was just low-hanging fruit.
Also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please. Can you help me out of this?
Help him out.
A thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. No, there's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
I want to see what this message says. Try. Damn you! Alright. Triumphant delight. Hell yeah.
Ah. Well played, good sir. Well played. So that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me.
Oh boy, I would have been so disappointed if I killed him.
I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And As a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this.
Exalted flesh.
Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander, in fact. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter?
My breast aflutter?
I'm heading eastward to Redmane Castle, on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wild. I've heard there's to be a festival held there.
Okay. Is that his...
I'm heading to Redmane.
Okay, that's his dialogue. I hope Alexander gives me a nickel to tickle his pickle. Look, low hanging fruit, don't even care. It's a pumpkin head. I fought one of these before. They're not too bad. Thought this was some kind of shambling mound. That festival is something else. If there's no pickle tickling, then I don't think I will be in attendance then. I'm sorry. I gotta stand firm on this. Good, bro? Are you good, bro? Are you good? You good? I don't think he's good, bro. Guys, I don't think he's good. Is he blind? No, he sees me. Concussions for real. Oh no, I hit his head. I hit his head again. One slam. All right, sanctuary stone. Oh, I'm heading east through here. Do I want to continue this way? Smithing stone. Head. I can't. No, I refuse. No. Wait, Limgrave? I'm in Limgrave. I'm guessing I'm in Eastern Limgrave.
Oh dear. Am I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Purchase. Pickle turtleneck. I'll buy the smithing stones for sure. Cracked pot. Nordic Warriors cookbook. What is this? Bandit mask? No. Flame chariots. A note sold by a nomadic merchant, contains information about flame chariots. Crazy to the only available to paying customers. Okay. I'm gonna buy that. I'm gonna buy this. I'm not buying a short sword. Speaking of pickles, pickle turtleneck.
I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
That's fine. It's all good, bro. You got what you got. It ain't no problem. Don't apologize. I bought shit off of you. You made profit. That's all that matters. At least I hope you made profit. I don't know if you actually did. Been live for about 2 hours. All right, I think it's break time, just about in a minute or two. whenever I find my next set of grace, I think it'll be a good time for a break. Get up, stretch the legs, move around.
There's no mistake, is there? Death has left its mark once again. Ah, a tarnished, are you? I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further. The village here has been touched by death.
Okay.
Turn back while you still can.
I mean,
the village here. Turn back.
You're not gonna stop me, D. I'm just going to keep going. I ain't scared of no fucking dead things. Lost grace discovered. Alright, gonna rest this. It's break time. I'm gonna take like 5-10 minutes to stand up, move around. Stretch a little, and yeah, make sure y'all do the same. Get some water, eat some food, especially for gaming for long hours or just working for long hours. I love y'all. Sit tight. All right, I'm in a bad position. Hold up, bad posture. I already have enough back problems. Okay. Okay. Is this the River Styx or something? Like, still no head. Summon Water Village. Be wary of tarnished, all the more suffering. Is this a hot PvP spot? Oh boy. Can't wait for me to get invaded. Some kind of a reaper. Ah, not here. Let there be something. Curious, can I like? Oh, well, guess I'm finding out now. Yeah, no, there's no way I'm gonna get up there. Are the guys coming back? I could have just done that right from the beginning. They didn't give me souls. They're just gonna come back. Fuck off, you stupid mosquitoes. Have to finish them off. Now I understand. Okay. Cool. They're not too bad then. Alright. Let's go. There's a whole ass river Styx fucking reference right now. That's an uncomfy drone. Wait, how deep is this water? Man's is rowing his boat on ankle deep water. Tibia Mariner. Oh. Well, he is a boss, it would seem. No idea where he went. Oh, see him. Thank you. probably helps move a little faster. Oh, jeez. Frames are slowing. Why are my frame? What is up with my frames right now? Back up. After he does this, I missed. Take out his own allies. All right. Woo. Death root. Skeletal militiamen ashes. Deathroot. Beast clergymen seek and devour these. A source that gives rise to those who live in death. The beast clergymen found at Bestial Sanctum in the distant east collects and devours these roots. On the nights of the dire plot, the stolen rune of death enabled the first death of a demigod. Later, the rune of death spread across the lands between through the underground roots of the great tree, sprouting in the form of death root. Okay. Turtles. Yeah, I'll use a stone sword key. Talisman ahead. Let there be dog. Oh no. I'm for something incredible. Behold, dog. Not a mimic. Green turtle talisman. Raises stamina recovery speed. A talisman in the shape of a green turtle raises stamina recovery speed Turtles are known as a nutritious ingredient symbolic of inexhaustible power. However, those who hold turtles to be wise creatures consider the practice of eating their meat to be barbarous. Yeah, I don't want to eat the turtles. Why are they dogs? What? I don't understand. Okay. I'm leaving the turtles be. Turtles didn't hurt no one. They're just being slow and doing their thing. Excuse me. What is that? That's the Divine Tower. No. I don't know what that is. Nomadic merchant. This. Bird North. Okay. Bird ahead. Behold, Erdtree, Elden Ring. Oh, Elden Ring. I hear. Are those penguins? Oh my god, they're penguins. Oh my god. Yes. Penguins in front of the Erdtree. This is everything and all, this is anything I needed in this game. I have beaten the game. I have found the penguins. I don't need to play this game anymore. Look at them. Oh, they left. I am so sorry. You poor penguin. Oh my god, no. Poor penguin. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll live. They're hardy. They're hardy little birds. I didn't know it was there. Dry fire. I'm not gonna set the Erdtree on fire. Look at the penguins. Look at the penguins. Look at them. Y'all are just chilling. God, I love them. They're so good. They're good birds. They're good birds. I love them. Alright. Let's look around here, actually, because I didn't really look around much. Smithing stone. I need to eat something. I don't know why when I went on break, I didn't fucking start cooking some food or something. I'm a dumbass.
Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you?
Accept introduction.
Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
A red mark was added to the map. Alright.
I have a matter of my own to attend to. I spotted the mark of this centipede here in the village. An ill-omened symbol that should not be. Someone or something threatens the sanctity of the Golden Order and must be eradicated. What is it? Still milling about? The map indicates where the gateway is hidden. It will lead you to Garank, the Beast Clergyman.
The Beast Clergyman. So, am I gonna get turned into a werewolf? Please say yes. Oh, I see where it is. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna... rest up here. And hold up. I'm only a few levels away. All right. Let's go here. Table of Lost Grace. Okay. Oh. He's here. I didn't expect to see him here.
Ah. Hello again. You haven't gone to see Garank yet, have you? Well, no rush. You do as you please. Just as long as he doesn't starve to death, eh? Go to Garank only if you feel the time is right. Killing those who live in death and weeding their death root is a path not to be trod without ample resolve. Go to Garank. Killing those is a path.
Okay. Do you have anything else to say?
You will then.
Okay.
May the golden... Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be. I suppose I should try to hope. I'll ask Master Hugh to teach.
Okay, this guy's just hammering away. Do you have anything new?
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you? The blessing is still. Would you like to? Then good day.
Okay.
Took you for no matter, it's lay out your own. The girl. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it.
It's what she
I
wants.
I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
So this is Hugh. All right.
Round the corner.
Oh, this requires somber smithing stones. Okay.
If I do have a talent, I suppose I'll ask Master.
Okay. So, this whole time I've been looking for Master Hugh, it was the blacksmith. I'll try to remember that. Emphasis on try. I don't think it'll happen, though. All right. Can I still not talk to you? Nope. You don't have anything to say? I'm just meandering about right now.
Further study of incantations.
Oh god. I did not expect to talk to you. Okay. I have nothing else to do here. So alright. Is it a woo time? Will I learn a woo? A woo? I don't know what this is. I'm gonna go there. Before I will go there. Well. End of the road there. Okay. Where am I even? Okay. Oh! Oh my, that's a bear. That's a whole ass bear. Bully the bears, but not the penguins. Chat, do y'all hear that? Please tell me it's up high enough for y'all to hear that. The cacophony of screams right now. Alright, I'm very discheesed with this current situation. Getting louder. Okay. Oh, look. It's a land octopus. I don't like the sounds of these things. Shut up. These are some fucking big bears. I mean, bears are massive in real life, but like, damn, these are like grizzly bears. Gold tinged excrement. I picked up poop. I picked up more poop. God. All right. I feel like I'm losing my mind right now. Jesus. Just like in Dark Souls, are these things weak to fire? Yup. Very much so. Oh no. Oh, okay. Poison bloom. Okay. It seemed to not want to attack me. So I guess I won't. Friend ahead. Raise the samurai. Oh wait, I'm back in regular Limgrave. Colored poop. Oh no. Hefty beast bone. Oh, a door. Excuse me. Murkwater Catacombs. Okay. Can I level up? Not even close. Excuse me. Oh boy. Statues of that fucking watchdog. Combat music hasn't stopped. Oh, that's why. Y'all are gonna have to push over here to me. Oh, they're walking back? Resin level. Somewhere a heavy door has opened. Holy shit. Damn it! Fuck these guys, man. Fuck off. There's three. Where's the third one? Oh, in that corner. Fucking creeper. Blends right the fuck in. Ghost glove work. Enemy ahead. Yes, indeed. Enemies. Stay calm, don't give up. Press circling around, summoning. Brave Warden Duelist. Okay. My god, he's massive. Very well muscled there. Buffed himself. Okay. I missed. Heal up. Oh shit. Okay, Kratos, but with hammers. Take a chill pill. Okay, not a bad fight there. Banished Knight Engvall. Okay. Yeah, let's return to the entrance. I'm hungry. I know we just took a break, but I'm gonna go make some food really quick. Or I'm just gonna go start making some food. Okay. You know what? It's another thing. I haven't been drinking a lot of water either. Well, that was that catacomb. And honestly, I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna try to go north. You want to get down here. I feel like I've talked to this ghost before. Oh, sapling, sweet sapling of glorious gold. Has your crystal teardrop ripened? Okay. Yeah, I actually do want to try to go into that tree. Okay. Oh god. I'm sorry, Torrent. Oh. That's a bear. And not the kind that I want to see. Shard, Earth, Flower. That's a big bear! Oh my. That ain't no regular bear. That shit got fucking sloth arms. Damn, this thing is fast. Holy fuck. Oh, and it bleeds. Smack the shit out of the other bear. Aggressive. Getting fucked up. Expected it to sit down on me. I'm not gonna lie. No! 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 Are you? I got two heals back from him. It's fine though. Holy
shit balls, bro. That thing was fucking aggressive. Mistwood Ruins. Golden Rune. That's another one. That's another fucking one. I'm not. I can't beat another one. It sounded kind of like a person howling. Smithing stone. Fuck off, Trey. If I don't feel confident fighting it, I'm not gonna fight it. That shit was fucking annoying. Gesturing required ahead. Crab? Well, goodbye, ruins. Damn it. I tried to dodge. Fuck! I swung when I didn't need to. Yeah, I'll go to the Stake of America.
Can it come down here? It cannot. Get fucked, idiot. Axe talisman. Enhances charge attacks. A talisman depicting axe and a warrior. Enhances charge attacks. The lord who led the long march bore an axe, and his loyal warriors honored him by wielding axes of their own, making them very effective at dealing decisive blows. Picking a hammer and a knight. Enhances stamina, reducing attacks against a blocking opponent. Hammers are highly effective against shield-bearing foes, so much so they are known as knight killers. Man, this bitch really went back to sleep. Okay, come on. I can't even lock onto it. Alright, this fight's difficult to cheese. And I'm not even gonna lie, I don't even want to cheese it. I just want to get out. That just happened. There is no shot. Oh my god. And it died too, because I got souls from it. Oh my god. Get absolutely destroyed. Oh. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Oh. So there is a person here. The half wolf. I'm going to find you. I'm going to speak to you. I got poop. Oh, like, where are you? Where are you? Time for crouching. I see what they mean by that. Sounds like he's above me. Ah. Throat tickle won't go away. Awoo. Where are you? How the hell do I find you? I want to talk to you. I just want to shake your hand. Shake his hand. Who is up there? I thought he was up there. Okay. I gotta figure out a way to get up there. Awoo. Alright, I will figure this out, even if I gotta glitch my way up there. Damn it. Yeah, no. I can't summon Twirin up here. swear, I gotta like stand in like a specific spot and look up to him. Okay, yeah, I know about the talisman already. I have an idea. I have an idea. I'm gonna come back, try out this idea later. But I have an idea. Why are there so many of these massive fucking bears? And not the gay kind. Why are you screaming at me? Hey, look. Map. Limgrave East. Alright. So that's what that was. Cool. Finger reader crone. What is that? That's a thing. So I know where to find the maps. The map. Down, and then down. Soifra River Well. Oh boy. Be gentle with me, wherever I'm going. This might be where I need to take the Great Rune. Yeah, this feels like where I need to take the Great Rune after I get it. Holy fuck. This looks incredible. And I'm still going down. Holy shit. I am in awe right now. Siofra River. Discovered. Ooh. Eerie chorus is coming in thick. What is this? Dew kissed herba. All right. Try right. Uh-huh. Okay. Not gonna lie. Not sure if I'm ready to explore this right now. Because this looks massive. Before I forget, I do want to try out the, I do want to try out my idea on how to get the guy to talk to me. Dude, this area looks fucking beautiful, dude. Look at all this down here. I really hope it's a whole ass area and it's not just where you take the Great Ruin after you get it. I really want it to be like a whole ass temple down here. I'm really hoping for it. Oh god, Elden Ring, don't disappoint me. The eerie chorus. This is straight up like a minute long elevator ride. Is this out of its aggro range or what? Ouch. Can you pan? That one respawns. Oh, fuck. All right. Okay, so that did not work out. So yeah, getting them to destroy the ruins is not how I get him to notice me. All right. All right. My fruit should be done by now, so I'm gonna go check that out. Let's just teleport to this. Let's pop a squat. Actually, I'll just go back here. Be right back. There we go. Okay. All right. I feel better. I feel better. I can definitely go for a lot longer now. I'm not gonna lie, I was really thinking about ending stream just so I could go eat and all that, but. Now, I feel good. I feel good. DMTA. Okay. So Torrent. Uh-oh. That's a white wolf. That's a lot of wolves. Probably some kind of alpha or whatever. Lots of wolves. Greyoll's Dragonbarrow. Yikes. That's a big boy. Where am I? Oh, shit. Alright, this is not at all where I thought I was going to end up. This is some kind of shortcut. Bestial Sanctum. Maybe this is where I needed to go. Try shield, friend ahead. All right. Clawmark seal, beast eye.
I shall grant thee eye and claw. Feed me more.
This guy's killing it. Why? Okay. Set to tremble and close to death root. Okay, cool. Sacred seal granted by Grunk. The Beast Clergyman, a rare trinket which allows incantations to be scaled with strength. The claw mark represents Garank's wrath. Enhances bestial incantations learned from Garank. Okay. Wow. Only one way to find out if this thing is going to actually attack me or not, so let's I'm gonna heal. No. It doesn't. Okay, cool. faded earthy flower. What are these? What is this fungus? This looks intense. Intense fungal growths. Lots of skeletons. Oh, beast folk. Golden seed. Damn, little thing was tanky, what the fuck? Holy fuck! Thinking I'm a little bit under level for this area. All things considered. Gonna keep pumping it into strength. Oh my god, that's a dragon! Well, it's a wyvern, to be exact, but still a dragon. Where have I been taken to? Flying Dragon Crail. Okay. Well, that's a fucking dragon. Oh, there's a dead dragon. Wait a minute. And there's a bunch of fungus growing. I gotta look at all the fungus. Are those dragons that have rotted or are rotting? Minor Earth Tree. Putrid Avatar. Jesus! What are all these bosses? What the fuck? Piece of meat stuck in my teeth. This thing is walking towards me right now. That's a skull. This is straight up a skull. From a distance, it shows more. All these poor pot warriors. We got obliterated here. Giant dead dragon. It's not dead.